Hi, I'm Michael, a PhD student at the University of Oldenburg, and I would like to tell you a little bit about my research. So, come on. The same materials can have very different chemical properties, like this platinum crystal and these platinum nanoparticles in solution. Small particles are highly chemically reactive and are therefore used for catalysis. For industrial application, it's of advantage if all surface atoms that can undergo reactions have similar reactivity. Therefore, flat platinum surfaces would be nearly perfect because they have large terraces and only a very low amount of these steps and kinks. Unfortunately, these materials are very unreactive due to their huge sizes and because steps and kinks may be important for catalytic activity. Platinum nanoparticles, however, have a very high degree of steps and kinks with only small terraces in between and are highly reactive due to their small size. Furthermore, this reactivity is very different depending on the atom position at the surface, as terraces, steps and kinks behave very differently on the nanoscale. We are fabricating nanocrystals that are covered with spectator molecules like long-chain amines, and these spectator molecules are not only making the nanocrystals soluble in organic solvents, but are also blocking specific surface sites to avoid unwanted site reactions. We have studied the reactivity of free surface sites on oxide-supported platinum nanoparticles by the adsorption of carbon monoxide. It is quasi-acting as a sensor for those adsorption sites. By using drifts and infrared technique that allows us to excite the CO vibrations on very rough surfaces, we were able to determine which kind of platinum atom the CO molecule has been adsorbed to, and found, by the way, an additional electronic influence of the spectator molecule around that empty site, which alters the reactivity even more. For these studies, transmission electron microscopy allows us to see how our nanoparticles really look like. And X-ray photoelectron spectroscopy tells us the actual chemical composition of our surface. The effects that I've told you before were investigated depending on important factors like temperature, nanoparticle size, and the supporting material. We noticed that the amines were well ordered on nanoparticle terraces and were only leaving the kink and step sites open for molecule adsorption. This effect is most pronounced at room temperature. If you want to know what other effects and influences on our particles and their absorption properties we have found, have a look at the publication Professor Al-Shamery and I have written together with our collaborators, Professor Christopher from the UC Santa Barbara and Professor Klüner and Ms. Thoma-Schun, both here from Oldenburg. In the future, spectator molecules will further be modified to selectively alter the shape of reaction products in catalytic reactions. First results on that have already been published. And if you want to know how this exciting topic is developing in our group, then follow us on Facebook or come and visit us here at the University of Oldenburg. See you soon.